You know what I like about you, Jack? You know how to keep things off the books. Try to go up the balcony. Go down that hall. The safe will be in his room. You know what to do.
Better hide. Wait him out. A painting of himself in his bedroom? Must be how he gets in the mood.
Get down to the ground!
You must be new here. Cause you see, this here's the mayor's house. I bet the tour guide didn't spell that out for you. But don't worry. I'll set you up in the best hotel in town. Welcome to Shady Woods, boy.
By a small town cop? I bet you're glad it's off the books. Sunrise Motel, room 2. If you can still sneak past one lazy guard, anyway.
Thank you.
the job, but you're not going to be able to just sneak in there again. You're going to have to go the slow way. The cops have got your car on the lot. Grab it and go to Bar 66. Talk to Stax. He'll set you up in this town.
You're Jack. I know by that look in your eye. You got that face like you're looking for Stax. Yeah, I know who sent you. So here's the deal. I need me a thief. A better one who doesn't sound like a hobo flipping over a trash can every time he goes around the back. Listen up, because I got you a job already. Some shit for brains up in that there trailer park stole my bike. It's a chopper. Go steal it back for me. And don't get shot. 'Cause I don't want no bullet holes on my chopper.
Thank you.
Guess I should steal something while I'm here. I won't be driving this off into the sunset. Better go tell Stax his bike is a pile. Thank you.
How you doing?
Son of a bitch.
Well, if I can't have my bike, I want me some justice. Go steal me whatever. You get me from them the fair market value of my bike. Oh, and break something while you're there. How you doing? How you doing? I heard about what you done over there, and I like it. That's good, because I got more work for you already. I'm thinking I ought to invest in some rare vinyls. Problem is, the best ones ain't on the market. Word is, the best ones are on 701 Cedar Drive. This time, don't break nothing.